If you're an engineer using CAD modeling and simulation in your design workflow, ANSYS Sherlock seamlessly integrates into your design process, building on your simulation results and providing you with actionable insights into the expected lifespan of your product. ANSYS Sherlock is easy to use, easy to deploy, and provides tremendous value early in your design process. During initial part selection, Sherlock determines the impact of thermal stress on reliability of critical components, letting you select the optimal parts. For initial part placement, you can run a quick vibration analysis to understand the components at risk and keep out zones. In the final bill of material stage, run an ANSYS Sherlock analysis on all remaining parts to identify problem components and consider design and part changes. In the final layout stage, perform a Sherlock analysis with all the design features. Now let's look at design for manufacturability. You can evaluate all post-assembly manufacturing processes, establishing load limits to prevent solder fracture, pad cratering, and component cracking. Finally, in the change management stage, ANSYS Sherlock helps identify new suppliers, their best components, and strongest capabilities. With ANSYS Sherlock, get your designs to market faster. Designs that will last longer.